Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hustedde Gymnasium at Gibault Catholic High School for tonight's matchup between the Father McGivney Griffins and your Gibault Hawks. Please rise as we pray. God, our Father, you have created us to strive for the best. Grant to all athletes, coaches, and fans strength to pursue excellence during this event and all that we do. We pray for the safety of these athletes. Protect them from injury and harm. And finally, we pray for your grace that you provide us with the endurance to pursue our heavenly prize. Eternal life in your Son. Amen. Now please remain standing for the singing of our national anthem by Gibault Senior Paul Steingruby.
Woe say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming? And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Now, let's meet the starting lineups. First, visiting Father McGivney Griffins. We got number 22, junior Drew Kleinheider. We got 21, senior Riker Keller. Number 25, sophomore Nolan Keller. Number 42, sophomore Chase Jansen. And number 12, senior Noah Garner. Griffins are coached tonight by Corey Klosser, assisted by Colton Bean, Don Jones, and Darren Lucchetti. And now for your Gibault Hawks. Number 12, senior Kenan Augustine. Number 30, senior Blake Powers. Number 32, senior Gavin Kessler. Number 34, junior Michael Wessel. And number 42, senior Andy Altus. Hawks are coached tonight by Dennis Reeder, assisted by Tim Augustine, Terry Socek, and Trevor Davis.
Sing it to a grandma, sing it up, sing it up.
Oh, basket number 32, Gavin Kessler. Basket number 42, Andy Altus. McGivney, foul number 12, Noah Garner. McGivney basket, number 25, Nolan Keller.
Thank you.
Jumbo basket, number 32, Gavin Kessler, and a foul. McGivney foul was number 12, Noah Garner. Gibault basket, number 12, Cannon Augustine, and a foul. No foul. Timeout McGivney. McGivney basket, number 25, Nolan Keller. McGivney basket, number 21, Riker Keller. McGivney foul number 21, Riker Keller. McGivney basket, number 42, Chase Jansen. Jumbo basket, number 44, Jai Lavington. Jabo foul, number 42, Andy Altus. McGivney basket, number 10, Spencer Sundberg. Demo basket, number 11, Jack Holston. Jumbo basket, number 32, Gavin Kessler. McGivney foul number 25, Nolan Keller.
Thank you.
basket, number 42, Andy Altus. McGivney basket, number 42, Chase Jansen. Gibault basket, number 32, Gavin Kessler. McGivney basket, number 25, Nolan Keller. McGivney basket, number 25, Nolan Keller, and a foul. The Gibault foul was number 30, Blake Powers. Oh, basket, number 32, Gavin Kessler. McGivney basket, number 25, Nolan Keller. McGivney foul number 22, Drew Kleinheider. McGivney basket number 3, David Carroll. Basket number 32, Gavin Kessler. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get out those 50-50 tickets. Okay, thanks for your support of the Gibault Post Prom. Winner of $113 for the 50-50 is 719-755-02. 719-755-02. Thank you. You can redeem your ticket at the admissions gate where you came in. ball basket. Number 42, Andy Altus, and a foul. McGivney fouls number 25, Nolan Keller. Gibault foul, number 30, Blake Powers. Gibault foul, number 12, Cannon Augustine. Gibault foul, number 30, Blake Powers. Gibault foul number 12, Cannon Augustine. McGivney possession on the held ball. Thank you. McGivney foul number 42, Chase Jansen. Jumbo basket number 12, Cannon Augustine. Jumbo basket number 32, Gavin Kessler. Jumbo foul number 42, Andy Altus. Noah Garner at the line for the Griffins. Thank you. McGivney, foul number 25, Nolan Keller. McGivney basket number 10, Spencer Sundberg. This is a full Gibault timeout. Gibault basket number 32, Gavin Kessler. McGivney, foul number 22. Drew Kleinheider. Gibault possession on the held ball. McGivney, foul number 10, Spencer Sundberg. Gavin Kessler at the line for the Hawks. McGivney, foul number 25, Nolan Keller. Cannon Augustine at the line for the Hawks. Gibault foul number 42, Andy Altus. McGivney foul number 21, Riker Keller. McGivney basket, number 21, Riker Keller. Thank you. for basket number 12, Cannon Augustine. McGivney basket number 22, Drew Kleinheider. McGivney basket number 3, David Carroll. Second, McGivney, timeout. Gibault basket number 12, Cannon Augustine. Gibault basket number 11, Jack Holston. Gibault basket number 32, Gavin Kessler. Gibault foul number 11, Jack Holston. McGivney basket number 21, Riker Keller. Gibault basket number 12, Cannon Augustine. Gibault, timeout. McGivney basket, number three, David Carroll. McGivney, foul number 21, Riker Keller. McGivney, foul number 12, Noah Garner. McGivney, foul number 22, Drew Kleinheider. McGivney, foul number 22, Drew Kleinheider. Cannon Augustine at the line for the Hawks. McGivney basket number three, David Carroll. McGivney foul number 21, Riker Keller. Andy Altus going to the line for the Hawks. Thank you. Gibault foul number 32, Gavin Kessler. Gibault foul number 42, Andy Altus. Gibault possession on the held ball. We're going to have a full Gibault timeout. McGivney foul number 44, Isaac Wendler. Going to the line for the Hawks, number 32, Gavin Kessler. Thank you. That's an intentional foul for number 10, Spencer Sundberg. Gavin Kessler going to the line for the Hawks. McGivney foul number 25, Nolan Keller. Gavin Kessler at the line for the Hawks. McGivney basket number 22, Drew Kleinheider. Congratulations to both teams on a well-played game, and good luck as you head towards your holiday tournaments and your new year. Thanks for your support of high school athletics, and please drive home safely. Remember, alert today, alive tomorrow.